Atlanta police searching for a man involved in a carjacking and later a robbery. Officers responded to the robbery call on DeForest Ferry Road just before 7 o'clock last night. They say the suspect vehicle matched the description of a car that had been stolen earlier in the day. Officers searched the area, found that car, and a chase started. The suspects crashed into a pole on Moores Mill Road. Officers took the driver into custody, but the passenger got away.